So really the trick with mushrooms, you get them in a hot pan. They do have a lot of moisture in them. So we just really want to saute those until the moisture is out. For a soup, I'll actually add a little salt in the beginning. That'll help pull that moisture out. We're gonna have shallots and garlic that we're gonna add in here.